What's up everybody, my name is Portal and welcome to a brand new Assassin's Creed Hide and Seek video. We are playing two rounds of hide and seek and whoever wins each round will advance to the finals where they'll kill each other to win the game. If anyone watching would like to vote for a player to win, please drop their name in the comments down below. We all know that you want to vote for me because I am the host and the hunter of this event and I really do want to win. Right now, everyone else is currently going to try and find a hiding place. It can be absolutely anywhere. I'm completely okay in anything in terms of the hiding places, whether it's a glitch. I don't even think they know I'm right here next to them. I am also okay with War Breach. Anything that completely fucks me over and gets them to win, I am completely okay with that. Right now, they are in a complete separate party chat, so I cannot hear what they are saying, and they can't hear me. If anybody dies at all, they are instantly removed from the session. They do not get to stay, and they do not get to be in the party chat to help out the other players as well.
Where are you?
Why are we all in the same
Where
spot?
Are you?
In your back.
Okay, oh, that's actually a decent spot.
Look around you. You have like five players.
Oh my god. This is gonna oh my gosh, who's that over there?
Alright, whilst I'm waiting, I'm just gonna plant myself some tripwire bombs and booby traps and hopefully catch them out.
Just change ability set, it's gonna disappear. We are invincible.
Well, tell me where you are, because I'm on your side.
Right? Oh my.
Wait, what?
Oh, it was Jake's booby trap. Fuck him.
Alright, the match hasn't even started and I've already got one down. One's dead already. Red Hood, he's definitely out of the session. That is a brilliant start. I was not expecting that at all. Alright, now I'm on the hunt. I'm going to look around and try and find some people. I have a feeling they're up here somewhere and I have replaced my booby trap again on the off chance that I can trigger a chase, get them to run straight through it. I mean, I probably should have put it somewhere else, but Red's just left, so that's one down. Alright, I'm having a hard time finding them. They seem to be in really good spots here. I'm trying to check all the usual locations because I don't think they have used any glitch spots. I just think they're the hanging places or inside some of these haystacks, because there's quite a few of them around the map. Check them out. There's only one glitch spot on here that I'm aware of. Well, two. One's really hard, and I've already checked the middle of the map, so I know they're not doing that one. I'll check the other one in a minute, because I'm a bit worried that that's what they're doing. But I do have a feeling they're down this end of the map, though, because everywhere else I've checked, and I haven't checked anything on this side yet. So I've got a feeling that they're in this area, and I want to choose my haystacks and things wisely. I feel like if I stand still, it makes them nervous if they can see me as well, because that's quite funny. But picked an appropriate character. It has to be the Night Stalker. And I can see an arm. I can see something. Who is it? Oh, I think it's Game Legend. It's Game Legend. Oh, Russ, you shouldn't have ran. Good boy. You stop still, sir. I need to kill you.
Shit.
Yeah. Alright. Thank you guys for playing. We'll catch you in the next round. That's Game Legend and Russ out of the picture. And fucking hell. Jordan and Yasmin. Both on a very glitchy spot. Can this work? Can I get this on there? That would actually be really helpful if that could be on there. Because I'm sure tripwire bombs can get on top of that. So if I can get up higher, that might work. Might work. And then it might blow them off the actual candles. And it missed very badly. Fuck's sake. I'll try again. Hopefully I can get a bit of floor space on there. Hopefully I can get a bit on. Nope, bad jump. Alright, that might be a winning spot. That might be a winning location. It'll give them a taunt just to freak them out. I bet they are laughing at me so hard right now. Alright, I'm going to leave that bomb there on that window. So hopefully if one of them happens to mess up and fall off, they can't use that window again. And I'm going to hunt for the flapjack. Alright, Hunnaman was my vote. I didn't actually say this from the start. I wish I did now, but I'm saying it now. Hunnaman was my vote, so I'm hoping he's got himself a location that will get him through to the next round. Checking these haystacks again, because you never know, some people might go back. Alright. I've got a feeling he was with his boys. I've got a feeling he's around here somewhere. There he is. He was right next to us the whole time. My vote. Thank you for playing, dude. He'll leave the session now. So it leaves Jordan and Yasmin. My vote's out of here. So it just leaves these two now. And I'm going to try this again. I'm going to try and get the thing to actually land on the top. Because if I can knock them off, that would be great. Just one. Even just one. Because I'm trying not to get two winners, but that might be the case. Shit! My jump is so bad. Oh no, they have totally won this. They have totally won this. Well played, well played. Yasmin and Jordan, well played. I will see you two in the finals. Now on to the next round. Alright, let's get started and have a little look around. I'm going to try the usual spots. I'm hoping they haven't done a wall breach because there is a couple in this map. The one wall breach I know they haven't done is because everyone's still alive in the lobby and it's a roof glitch just over here on this side of the map. You have to actually kill a player to actually achieve it, so you can't do it without that. So I know that's not been done, so I don't need to check that. I'm going to check over here. It's not a usual place people check. But I'm going to have a look. Nope. Nope. Alright, there's got to be someone around here. It's a large map, so like, I'm hoping I can find someone. I'm going to check in here. Nope. Checking the other one. Nope. Oh! Oh no! Knife fail. That's cost me. It might be a long chase now. Oh, come on! I'm not an AA player, so this does not work well for me. Come on! My cooldown on knives is massive. No! Game legend, just stop! Game legend. Oh fuck you, glitch fucked me over. Fuck me. This is tiring me out just playing. Oh god, come on. Jump. He climbed up again. Fuck's sake. Just stop still, dude. Stop still. Come on. I just took a guess!
Oh fuck! Jake, no!
He's gotta be panicking. Legend's ass is probably a lot more relaxed right now. Oh, come on. Come on. They get so much distance on me. And he's sold out, Red. Red, you poor guy. Goodbye, Red. Thank you so much for playing. You got sold out so hard just then. Oh, there's someone in the corner. That has to be Flapjack. That has to be. It's got to be Flapjack. And he's gone. Russ baited out a few people just there. Very dirty gameplay. I've got a feeling, if I know Game Legend, he's gone back to where he was hiding. And I've got a feeling he's over there. I don't know if he actually knows that I know, but I know. I'm sure. I'm positive. And if he's going to go anywhere, it's going to be in the haystacks. So it's either that one there. He's not behind this box, so I can't see his fingers. He won't be in this haystack, but he might be in this one. Let's have a look. He was right, and I got the knife. Nicely done, mate. Nicely done, dude. Thank you so much for playing. Okay, so now that's a couple of people out. I can see Flapjack sat on that bench right there. I'm going to try and get an aerial. I'm going to be cheeky here. I'm going to be very cheeky. I'm going to be cheeky. Hopefully he hasn't clocked on. Shit! He knew exactly what I was doing. He knew it. He's on the run. Come on. I wonder if he's going to bait out any other people as well. That'd be hilarious. Oh, I can see someone. I'm going to pretend not to see him. I think that's Jordan. It's Jordan. She's going to try and jump back on me. Go, go. Yeah. Thank you so much for playing, Jordan. You were my vote for this round. You were my vote. Alright, I'm having a hard time finding this one. I'm in an area that people don't tend to check, and I have a feeling... Yes! Yasmin staying close to Jordan. That. Oh no. What? Oh. I thought I got duped then, but I didn't. But she's an AA player, so the dupes are going to be very vicious. See? The second I started jumping, she's already jumping back on me. I am so screwed here. I need my knives... I've already failed at my knives twice now, and that's really bad of me. Fuck. Still going. 20 seconds. It's not good. Alright. I've got a feeling everyone stays together, so there's got to be another one round here somewhere. And it's got to be Russ. It's got to be. I've got a feeling Russ is around here somewhere. I won't catch Yasmin, she's too bouncy for me, I can't do it. I have to have knives when it comes to catching her. But I've got a feeling Russ is camping around here somewhere, and it's got to be back here. Fuck, he was on the box! He was... Oh, no way. Well done to Yasmin and Russ for qualifying to the finals, and I'll see you guys in the final round. It is now a case of everyone killing each other. I'm just going to spectate. The last one standing is the winner. And you may get a bonus of killing me unless I lock you first. So here we go. They're all starting. Oh. Okay, I've got to get over there. I've got to have a look. All right, that's Jordan gone. There goes Flapjack. Yasmin's killed. And now Russ. Russ is the winner. I've got to do this next time without being seen, because he's going to get the lock on me. Shit. Alright, I need to break the lock. I need to break the lock and kill him back, or unless I can achieve the stun. If I can achieve the stun, that would be amazing, because the stun will revert and that will count as a kill. Shit. Fucking... I need to break the lock! Oh, shit. Ooh, shit. Drop stun. No! Well done, Russ. Nicely done, my friend.
Good try.
That was GG's. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please drop a like. If you are new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button for more content. Once again, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll definitely catch you all later. See ya.